something that would bring people downtown. It's walking or exercising, jogging through the park. It will become a part of our lives.
We're at Old Armour Beer Company. We're the first company to open up on West Avenue. We did our grand opening February 13th, 14th, and 15th. Did really well. Big numbers coming through the doors, and then closed down a month later. And then we opened back up with a 50%, and it's almost as if nothing happened.
We wanted to make sure people were invited to be downtown all the time, year round. And so we made it into a park. People will be walking.
There was nothing here, you know, and it was just dying. And for the city to step up and come up with a game plan and come up with a mission and say, here's what we're going to accomplish, and then actually do that is impressive.
I have people tell me all the time, I can see that building above the trees. I never thought I'd see a building in downtown Kannapolis that was higher than the treetops. That is 300 new people that will be coming here. By the end of this year, they will be ready to open up. They have a list already, more than the number of apartments that they have. And as a result of that, there's going to be lots more people coming to downtown Kannapolis in a very short period of time to take advantage of those restaurants, to take advantage of the ballpark and the other things that we have in our vision for what the future is going to be.
When the mill went down, everything got torn down, you know, we all remember that. But to see this really rise out of the ashes is incredible.